What a pity. If only you didn't attempt to lay a finger on my friends, you wouldn't be looking at the face of death right now. Now I hope you're ready, darling, for the time of your life.